excited to be here, and we heard there's been a couple of questions in for us.
Yeah, there has. The first one is Alice from West Yorkshire asks, if you could be any flavour of jam, what would it be?
Strawberry.
It's a classic.
Same. Libby from Derbyshire says, would you rather have a pet pig the size of an elephant or have 20 elephants the size of a pig?
20 elephants.
I always go with the other one, whatever the other one was. I'd like
a giant pig.
A big pig, that'd be
so
class.
So cool to have like a little herd of elephants, though.
That'd be so cool. Yeah.
That'd be cool.
Emily from London asks, which of you get scared the easiest?
Dale panics.
I panic so much.
So do I.
He thinks that he's lost things all the time. Like, he can't find it for 2 seconds, and he's like, well, where is it?
But you're the easiest to scare, though.
Yes, that is.
Yes.
I like jumping.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Jody from Lancashire says, what's your biggest secret, and how do you keep it away from the band members? And I'm putting this at you, Josh.
How do you know?
That's not his real hair colour.
Shh. Cats out of the bag now, I suppose.
Yeah,
do I? My deepest, darkest secrets.
He is Spider-Man.
I am Spider-Man.
Wow. Yeah. At night.
Should let me know.
We already know. Actually, that's in my bio, so.
Harmony from London asks, do any of you have a talent other than singing?
I can clap with one hand.
Clap with one hand.
How is that possible?
Watch this.
What? Oh my god, that's not funny.
That's pretty good.
Joe from Shropshire says, would you rather kiss a frog or eat a horse hoof?
Kiss a frog.
Kiss a frog, I think.
Anyways, guys, thanks, guys, and back to sell.